All right, I'll get another NFL break listed up for you guys as well. Here we go, 2016 Panini Flawless Baseball Box Break number one. This is going to be 10:53 Eastern Standard Time. Thanks, guys, so much for jumping in. I know, two flawless products in 1 week? I don't know. Yeah, I don't even know how that happens. Here's Party Crew, JC, Health Coach, J-Mac, Big Dog, Sooner Fan, Matty G, Zeeks, LeGarrett, B-Beer, Jason S, Sooner Fan, Scotty VL, Mikey Wiley, DJ Newman, A-Rod, Me Taylor, R Club, Straw, Stumpy, AVL, T Arashi, Colin Doug, Stevie F, 134 Lakeview. Listen, maybe that's his way of saying, hey, listen, guys, it's okay. I'll take the last spot since I hit a $7,000 Russell Wilson last night. Yep. All right, so let's give it a go. So, flawless, it just never gets old. I know, it doesn't. It really doesn't. So, flawless baseball. I don't even want to look. I just want to see an encapsulated. I'm not going to look at the encapsulated cards because I don't like to do it. I like to be surprised just like you guys. All right. Nothing in there. Okay. So first up, you got Robert Refsnyder, and that is 6 out of 25. And then, all right, AD, we're going to have some, looks like collegiate stuff up in here too. So you got Peter O'Brien, 25 out of 25. And so, like I said, AD will get all the actual teams, everything listed up based off of site rules. I'll just keep things moving tonight. So Peter O'Brien. And then, oh man, that next card is so tight. This patch is ridiculous though. How about Edgar Martinez going to the Mariners? Who's got him? It's Jason S. 6 out of 20, nasty old patch. Forget that we're breaking flawless. And then this is, I like this a good bit. How about Mark McGwire, 4 out of 5? Dude, how slick is that? Holy smokes. Everything's on card. It looks damn good, too. And I had no idea. I had no idea that there was dual autographs in Flawless this year. But we hit a decent one. How about Corey Seager and Trey Turner? 10 out of 10. It's going to those Dodgers on the left with a little Seager. So, Health Coach, the hammer throwing down. That's pretty solid. Dude, this stuff looks so good. It's ridiculous. All right, so then back over to Arizona. So another Peter O'Brien, 4 out of 25. So Arizona doing a little bit of work. Stumpy. Hey, Colin, Doug, which checklist? Like the Panini checklist has him as Oakland? So 4 out of 25, Peter O'Brien. Man, dude, this stuff's pretty legit. Okay. So you got Dallas. Dallas, is it Kuchel? 15 out of 15 with Colin McHugh. Going to Houston. Yeah, we gotta follow, like I said, we gotta follow the Ultimate Box Breaks rules, bud. I mean, they've been up there for 6 years, so yep, they are up there. He goes, I know the rules, but I'm just saying I don't like the rules. Oh, all right, well, that makes sense. Oh my goodness. I don't know. Let's just see. I don't know. I mean, this is decent. I mean, it's not bad. It's not a bad hit, right?
I don't know what you heard about me, but you can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a... I don't know what you heard about me, but a can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see that I'm a B-I-M-B. Now shorty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada. That BCG, Burberry, Dolce & Gabbana. She feed the fools fantasies, they pay her cause they want her. I spit a little G-Man in my gang got.
That ain't bad at all. I'm going to take that Jackie Robinson all day. One of one. You know what's funny is that we hit a one-on-one Jackie Robinson patch out of National Treasures. Now we got one out of Flawless, too. Come on, get yourself some. Yeah, if you're going to get a patch card, get this one right here. Because it's a one of one out of Flawless. You guys know that we're not even on the actual briefcase yet, right? I appreciate that, JT. I appreciate that. Just to let everybody know that everything's good to go there with the diamond authenticity. Then he got Frank the Tank. 18 out of 20 going to Chi-Town. So Mikey Wiley getting a little Frank the Tank diamond. You gonna put that diamond stud in your ear, in your belly button, if you're super weird like that. And, I mean, wherever really you want. It doesn't matter to me. I don't care where you put the diamond. Or you can just leave it in the card and just leave it as that. So, a really nice Frank Thomas diamond. Then he got Mel Ott. Ruby, 13 out of 15. That ain't bad. And then, oh boy, it's going to Minnetonka. Is it Byung Ho Park? 4 out of 25? Going to Minnesota. Four out of 25 encapsulated. I don't know why I love the encapsulated so much, but I like it. So Mead Taylor, 216, jumping into that joint. I'll tell you what though, That box of Flawless is not too shabby. We got one more. Fill it up again.